हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ नम्रता चौधरी। माय वीडियो टॉपिक इज लर्निंग। कंटेंट्स: लर्निंग एंड टाइप्स ऑफ लर्निंग। लर्निंग, द मेन प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ ANN इज टू लर्न। लर्निंग और ट्रेनिंग इज द प्रोसेस बाय मीन्स ऑफ विच अ न्यूरल नेटवर्क अडॉप्ट इटसेल्फ टू अ स्टिमुलस बाय मेकिंग प्रॉपर पैरामीटर एडजस्टमेंट रिजल्टिंग इन द प्रोडक्शन ऑफ डिजायर्ड रिस्पॉन्स। There are two types of learning in ANN, parameter learning and structural learning. In parameter learning, it updates the connecting weights in the neural set, and in structural learning, it focuses on the change in network structure. These two types of learning can be performed simultaneously or separately. Apart from these two learning, artificial neural network can be generally classified into three types: supervised learning, unsupervised learning and reinforcement learning. Supervised learning is where you have input variable x and output variable y, and you use an algorithm to learn the mapping function from the input to the output. Y is equals to f of x is the simple output function. The goal is to approximate the mapping function so well that when you have new input data x, that you can predict the output variable y for that data. It is called supervised learning because the process of algorithm learning from training data set can be thrown off as a teacher supervision the learning process. We know the correct answer, the algorithm iteratively make prediction on the training data and is corrected by the teacher. Learning stops when algorithm achieve an acceptable level of performance. This is the simple block diagram for supervised learning. During the training, input vector is presented to the network, which result in an output vector. This output vector is the actual output vector when actual output vector is compared with desired output vector. If there exists a difference between two output vector, then an error signal generated by the network. This error is used for adjustment of weight until the actual output matches the desired output. In this type of learning, a supervisor or teacher is required for error minimization. Hence, the network trained by this method is said to be using supervised training methodology. In supervised learning, it is assumed that correct target output value are known for each input pattern. Next, unsupervised learning. Unsupervised learning is where you only have input data x and no corresponding output variable. The goal for unsupervised learning is to model the underlying structure or distribution in the data in order to learn about the data. This is the simple block diagram for unsupervised learning. In artificial neural network following unsupervised learning, the input vector of similar type are grouped without the use of training data to specify how a member of each group look or to which group a member belong. In training process, the network receive input pattern and organize these pattern to form clusters. When a new input pattern is applied, the neural network give an output response indicating the class to which input pattern belong. If for an input pattern a class cannot be found, then a new class is generated. These are called unsupervised learning because unlike supervised learning, above there is no correct answer and there is no teacher. Algorithms are left to their own devices to discover and present the interesting structure in the data. From the working of unsupervised learning, it is clear that there is no feedback from the environment to inform what the output should be or whether the output are correct. In case, the network must be itself discover pattern, regularities, features or categories from the input data and relation from the input data over the output. Next, reinforcement learning. The learning process is similar to the supervised learning. In case of supervised learning, the correct target output value is known for each input pattern, but in some case, less information might be available. For example, network told only 50% information of actual output is correct. Thus, here only critic information is available, not the exact information. Learning based on this critic information is called reinforcement learning, and feedback sent is called reinforcement signal. This is simple block diagram for reinforcement learning. External reinforcement signal are proceed in critic signal generator and obtain critic signals are sent to the ANN for adjustment of weights properly so that to get better critic feedback in future. Thank you.